skirt is made locally in Cairns, and I actually found a curtain and loved the fabric and decided to turn it into a tropical skirt. I try to bring a little bit of the tropics with me.
My little bag does look like a shopping trolley, and certainly it does work for the racing. You don't need to have security check everything. Everything is all transparent.
I'm very happy to be representing Quarter Fashions. She's completely made this from scratch, and it's been upcycled.